A passing to report tonight, actor Fyvush Finkel, whose stage and screen career spanned 9 decades, has died. The character actor with an unforgettable face started in Yiddish theater in Brooklyn and went on to land memorable roles on Broadway in Fiddler on the Roof and later starred in popular TV series, including Fantasy Island, Picket Fences, and Boston Public. He was 93.